Prosecutors in Charlotte County started interviewing witnesses today in a trial where a man is charged with endangering gopher tortoises. The man was arrested in 2009 after authorities say he destroyed at least two gopher tortoise nests on his property on Gasparilla Island. He claimed he has no idea what happened to the burrows. Gopher tortoises are protected under Florida state law, and if convicted, the man could face up to 60 years in prison.